What's up, guys? Alright, so it is currently Tuesday the 12th. You guys are going to be seeing this on Wednesday the 13th. So, I got school canceled again today. And I'm going to see if you guys can see this. Oh, God, it's so bright there. Focus. Yeah. That's why we aren't in school. So, yeah, it's you know, it's whatever. And got my dogs with me, so. Billy's always in these, I feel like, or he's going to be always in these. And then there's Bella. And I have my brother's dog in here because he's not here. He went to his grandparents or something. I have to go and I need to go sell some books. And I think I might go out to lunch with a friend again. And I think I'm just going to hang out today after that because, you know, I don't know what everybody else is doing unless I get called and asked to hang out. But I'm listening to some White Iverson right now and just hanging out with the dogs. Got to run them outside and call my friend and see if we're still going to lunch. So I'll pick back up in a minute. So as you guys just saw, I was just out with a friend and we were drifting in the snow and everything like that. And we were having a good time. But I'm back at home now. And I still think I've got to run to my grandparents and do some odds and ends of things, get some stuff done, and get ready to go to school tomorrow. I gotta get my school stuff back around because I started doing work and then lost some of the stuff, so I gotta find that within my room and get ready. But it's currently 3 o'clock. I'm gonna sit down and, you know, do my normal stuff, get on the internet, read, and play some Xbox for a little bit. So I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I know that I really do need to go to my grandparents. I might talk to my mom about that later tonight at like 5 or 6. But right now I'm about to just sit down and relax by the heater because I'm freezing. So I'll be back in just a bit. I'm going to go and do some stuff and we'll pick back up then.
There,
because
I think I'm going to go to bed. He's already laying down.
Nope.
He wasn't?
Nope.
Why had he been in there being annoying?
Nope. Prescription, and we had to come back home, so I still gotta make dinner. It's currently 6:54 now, just switched, so I gotta make some dinner, and then I gotta light my candle again. I had to blow it out every time I leave, or my dogs will probably tip it over, but I got to make food and shower still. Hoping for a 2-hour delay tomorrow. I kind of want to go to school just because it's Wednesday. I get out early anyway, and I have a lot to do tomorrow. So this will be going up on Wednesday. I'm going to be going to a funeral Wednesday, so I probably won't record. So there probably will not be a video Thursday. Thursday I'll record and upload Friday, and then we'll go back to daily, but Wednesday I'm not recording anything because of that funeral, and I'm going to be there most of the day, so, yeah, I'm just going to sit down for a minute and think about what I want for food and get a hold of some people, and we'll pick back up from there. So I came across this kid right here, and I want you guys to go and watch this. Just type this in on YouTube, and I want you guys to just listen to his story because this is honestly fucking insane. And there's also another video I want you guys, you know, to look up. Just, you know, just pause the video whenever this does come up. Look up this right there. This right there. That one. So it's going to come up on the screen. And watch this. Just watch this right here. I'm going to pause it so that it doesn't give it. But watch this first. And then go ahead and watch this. It is fucking unreal. This guy is the strongest motherfucker I've ever seen And he literally, just go watch it, guys. It leaves me speechless. So those two right there, watch the bottom one first. But this is insane. Most people ask me why I chose to do vlogs, and really, the reason I say I chose, or the reason I am choosing to do this, is because whenever I get older, I want to be able to look back on the memories I had. Or, you know, look back and show my kids this one day. Or show my friends or my family how I live my life on an everyday basis, and how I lived on that day, and how I'm different living now, you know what I'm saying? It's just, I want to be able to look back and see how I've grown, and see how I've changed, and see how I do everything differently, or if I do everything the same. And honestly, that's the reason. And I hope you guys enjoy what I do, and I hope you guys enjoy the vlogs. And you know, I know I don't do anything in them really, and I know you guys are probably bored at this point getting into these long vlogs of just me sitting here. Excuse me, but it's winter and I can't go outside because it's just too fucking cold. So wait until the summer if you guys really want to see some vlogs, but just stick with me until then. It's not that far. Anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and end the vlog here because I have to get to sleep. I have school in the morning, so, you know, thank you for watching the vlog. And if you've made it this far, that means a freaking ton. So thank you for the support. Thank you if you left a like and a comment. It means the world. And if you have made it this far, leave a comment saying, goldfish. If you've made it this far, leave a comment saying goldfish, and I will love you forever. So anyway, guys, that's been your boy Cameron and or Millie, and I'm going to go ahead and go to sleep. Peace.